Hey guys, it's Trip with IFT, and today I'm gonna walk you through how a freelance tutor uses IFT to automate their business. Let's get started. So the first applet our tutor uses is they log Google Calendar events after they end directly in a Google Sheet. So how the freelance tutor interacts with all of their students is through Google Meet. So every single time a Google Meet session ends, they log it inside of a Google spreadsheet so that tutor can look back and see how many meetings occurred, when did they occur, and they know which ones to invoice at the end of the month so they can actually get paid for those meetings. The last applet this freelance tutor uses to automate their freelance tutoring business is they want to remind students before the Google Meet starts. To battle no-shows, this applet sends a Gmail reminder before a Google Calendar event starts. So it automatically reminds students when their event is, and it gives them a link to click in and join the Google Meet where the actual tutoring happens. Well, that's it. Thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe if you want more videos. I'm trying to publish new videos every week to teach you how to use IFT a little bit better. And throw in the comments how you're using IFT for your business. I'm curious how other freelancers, e-commerce store owners, consultants, content creators, publishing on YouTube, how are you guys using IFT to automate all the daily processes in your business? And again, this is Trip with IFT, where everything works better together. Thanks, guys.